V engines are one of the most significant inventions in the history of internal combustion engines. First designed by Gottlieb Daimler in the late 19th century, these engines have revolutionized various fields from motorsports to commercial transportation. The first V-twin engine, produced by Daimler in 1889, was used in the steel-wheeled vehicle named Stahlradwagen. The distinctive V-shaped cylinder arrangement of these engines has garnered significant interest in the engineering world due to its power and compactness. Let's take a closer look at the history and types of V engines. The V-twin engine is a piston engine with two cylinders arranged in a V-shape, sharing a common crankshaft. It is commonly used in motorcycles, with the most prevalent V angle being 90 degrees, providing excellent primary balance. One of the first V-twin engines was produced by Gottlieb Daimler in 1889 and used in the Stahlradwagen. V-twin engines are still favored today by motorcycle brands like Harley-Davidson, known for their characteristic sound and strong torque ideal for long-distance travel. The V3 engine, a rare configuration with two cylinders in one bank and one in the other, is typically seen in two-stroke engines used for Grand Prix motorcycle racing. The first example was the 1955 DKW 350 model. These engines were also used in sport motorcycles such as the Honda MVX 250F and Honda NS400, recognized for their high performance and compact design, making them a preferred choice in racing. The V4 engine is a four-cylinder piston engine with two cylinders in each bank. It is shorter than the more common inline-four engines, but has increased cost and complexity due to its two separate banks. V4 engines have been used in experimental models by brands like Ford and Lancia. They offer a balance of power and efficiency, making them suitable for high-performance sports cars. The V5 engine is a rare five-cylinder piston engine. The first prototype V5 engine was developed by Oldsmobile in the 1980s but never reached production. The only production V5 car engine is the VR5 engine produced by Volkswagen, featuring three cylinders in one bank and two in the other, arranged in a narrow angle configuration. V5 engines combine smooth operation with a compact design, offering an alternative to the more common inline and V6 engines. The V6 engine is a six-cylinder engine with three cylinders in each bank. It is the second most common engine configuration in modern cars after inline-four engines. V6 engines are widely used in front-wheel drive cars due to their compact design. The first V6 engine was produced by Marmon Motor Car Company in 1905, and over time, brands like Ferrari and Lancia have used them in racing. V6 engines offer a balance of performance and versatility, making them suitable for a wide range of vehicles from family sedans to sports cars. The V8 engine is an eight-cylinder engine with two banks of four cylinders sharing a common crankshaft. The first working V8 engine was produced by a French company in 1904. V8 engines are commonly used in race cars, large trucks, and industrial equipment. The flathead V8 engine, introduced by Ford in 1932, increased the popularity of V8 engines. Iconic cars like the Chevrolet Corvette and Ford Mustang also use V8 engines, known for their powerful performance and distinctive sound, making them a favorite among car enthusiasts and racers. The V10 engine is a 10-cylinder piston engine less common than V8 and V12 engines. One of the first V10 engines was used in the Busch Sulzer prototype locomotive in 1936. V10 engines have also been widely used in Formula One racing. Brands like Lamborghini and Porsche are among those that favor V10 engines, offering a unique combination of power and smoothness for luxury and sports vehicles. The V12 engine is a 12-cylinder engine with six cylinders in each bank. The first V12 engine was produced for racing boats in 1904. V12 engines have been widely used in luxury cars, boats, and aircraft. In the early days and in Formula One racing during the 1990s, luxury car manufacturers like Rolls-Royce and Ferrari prefer V12 engines, symbolizing luxury and high performance, providing a smooth driving experience for the most exclusive vehicles. The V14 engine is a rare engine with 14 cylinders, 7 in each bank. It is typically used in large medium-speed diesel engines. Man B&W offers the V14 configuration in all its medium-speed diesel engines. V14 engines are commonly used in large marine vessels and power generators, delivering the necessary power and efficiency for large-scale industrial and maritime applications. The V16 engine is a 16-cylinder engine with 8 cylinders in each bank. The first V16 engine was used in an experimental aircraft in 1910. Today, V16 engines are commonly used in railway locomotives, marine vessels, and stationary power generators. Brands like Cadillac and Rolls-Royce have used V16 engines in concept cars, representing the pinnacle of engineering and providing unparalleled power for the most demanding applications. The V18 engine is an 18-cylinder engine with 9 cylinders in each bank. These engines found limited use in large trucks, electric generators, rail transportation, and marine applications. They only provided significant power and reliability for heavy industry and transportation needs. The V20 engine is a powerful internal combustion engine with 20 cylinders arranged in a V-shape. 10 cylinders are located on each side of the V. This design provides a more compact engine with high power output. Large diesel V20 engines are widely used in a variety of heavy-duty applications. First, in the 1930s, Mercedes-Benz produced V20 engines specifically for large marine vessels. These engines were known for their exceptional power and durability to meet the rigorous demands of the industrial and transportation sectors. The V20's advanced engineering and ability to deliver high performance in extreme conditions became a major innovation in engine technology. V24 engine is a 24-cylinder engine with 12 cylinders in each bank. V24 engines are typically created by placing two separate V12 engines in tandem. These engines are used in large trucks and airplanes. In the 1930s, Fiat produced a large V24 engine for the Maquillage MC-72 racing airplane, representing the highest level of engineering complexity and power for the most specialized applications. V engines come in a wide variety of configurations, each offering unique advantages for specific applications. Their compact design and power production capabilities make V engines a popular choice in many vehicles. Different types of V engines are used in everything from motorcycles to luxury cars, race cars to large trucks.